it's been a very, very, very lovely evening. It's been a pleasure coming to ITA. Shashi Ranjan called me as a guest with my daughter Anmol. And bahut se bache, there many young boys and girls who sang some songs.
Yeah, immense talent here in this academy, and it's so beautiful to hear them all sing.
And I personally felt that, you know, India is such a great country. Recently, just 2 days back, you've noticed the amount of success Sakshi, Deepa and Sindhu have, and they've brought glory to the country. And I said, I've always been saying, and I'm now maintaining this, East or West, India's daughters are the best. I have 2 daughters, so I know the emotions, you'll understand. And today when I saw the girls, young boys singing, I also felt there's so much talent all around us, and ITA is trying its best to encourage great talent.
Anmol, proud feel karti hai being a daughter, you know?
Oh, absolutely. No, I absolutely feel very, very blessed that Anuji is my dad. I get to ask him for advice, but there's also a sense of responsibility because I know I have to work very hard to live up to the expectations of everyone. I loved coming to ITA today because I saw a lot of talent. I saw a lot of young people out there working very, very hard, and it's very promising for the Hindi music scene. So I'm very excited about that.
Anu sir, desh badal raha hai, mante hain jis tarah se mahilaen aage ja rahi hain.
Desh zabardast unnati ki or bhag raha hai, aur mahilaon ke bare mein jo kehna chahta hu, main itna kehna chahta hu. कि जिस जज्बे से सिंधु ने सेमीफाइनल के बाद फाइनल जो खेला है, आई वुड से ऑफ कोर्स क्रेडिट दीपा से भी नहीं ले सकते आप, ना साक्षी मलिक जिसने पहला ब्रॉन्ज लेके आई, लेकिन साक्षी मलिक वहाँ भी मलिक ही है ना. ये अच्छी बात है, बट हाँ भी आप समझे आप. लेकिन मैं बताना चाहता हूँ, जब मैंने सिंधु को खेलते हुए देखा ना, मैंने आज ये अनाउंस भी किया कि मेरा जज्बा टू कम अप इन लाइफ बिकेम मोर स्ट्रॉन्गर. आई टेल यू व्हाई, आई एम इंस्पायर्ड बाय द 3 गर्ल्स हु हैव ब्रॉट ग्लोरी टू आवर ग्रेट कंट्री इंडिया, एंड दिस इज जस्ट द बिगिनिंग. और हमारे देश की बेटियां हमारे देश को और आगे लेके जाएंगी, एंड आई एम प्रेइंग फॉर माय 2 डॉटर्स ऑल्सो एंड ऑल द डॉटर्स ऑफ द कंट्री टू प्रूव दैट ईस्ट और वेस्ट इंडियाज डॉटर्स आर द बेस्ट. थैंक यू सो मच.